1983 homecoming festivities. The final game this evening is a varsity boys contest featuring the Valley Christian Warriors and the Fremont Christian Warriors. First, announcing the starters for Valley Christian. Number 21, Tim Johnson. Number 14, Jeff Neal. Number 31, Phil Fork. Number 15, Keith Birding. And number 32, John Arnez. And the rest of the Valley Christian Warriors. The Warriors are coached by Mr. Trent Zolke. And now announcing the starting lineup for the defending Christian School Athletic League champion, Fremont Christian Warriors. Number 11, Darren Lowry.
31.
Number 3, Byron August. Number 22, Tim Evers. Number 33, Al Anderson. And number 30, Tony Burrell. And the rest of the Fremont Christian Warriors. The Warriors' assistant coach is Mr. Herb Mitchell. The head coach, Mr. Larry Doherty. Ladies and gentlemen, we'd like to open this game with a word of prayer. We'd like to ask the principal of Fremont Christian School.
We ask your blessing on each player, Lord, and ask that all that is said and done to the praise and the glory and the honor of yourself. In Christ's name we pray. Amen.
The officials have asked that we keep the end lines clear, please. Please clear the end lines. We're going to leave the doors open, so we must have the end lines clear. Please move away from the end line. Your officials for this contest are Mr. Chuck Costello and Mr. Dave Cobb. Team foul. 14, Jeff Neal, his second personal fourth team foul. Number 5, Kevin Johnson. Jeff Neal, that's his third personal. Darren Lowry at the line, shooting one plus the bonus. Yeah. substitution during that timeout, number 11, Tim Thurman.
Thank you.
his third personal. Al Anderson at the line, shooting two shots. Valley substitution, number 23, Eric Campbell. That's his second personal. 15 foul. We have an official time injury on the floor. Fremont substitution number 25, Craig Rendon. Number 11, Tim Furman at the line, shooting two shots. ball. His first personal. Al Anderson at the line, shooting 1+1. Number 33, Al Anderson. That's his first personal. Keith Birding at the line, shooting two shots. Number 21, Greg Beltran, his first personal. Number 11, Tim Thurman at the line, shooting 1+1. Number 33, Al Anderson. His second personal. Okay. Correction, no foul, violation, no contact made, no foul. Fremont substitution, number 35, Troy Hill. number 15, Keith Birdie, at the second personal foul. Cody Brown at the line, shooting one plus one. Substitution number 31, Darren Lowry. Official's timeout. Official timeout. Jesse. You want to explain that call? Fouls on number five, Brandy August, his first personal. Oh, yes. Number 15, Keith Birding at the line, shooting 1+1. Number 32, John Arnez. His second personal foul. Tim Thurman at the line, shooting 1+1. Fremont ball. number five, Brandy August. That's his second personal. Then we have a technical foul on number 31, Darren Lowry. Two-shot technical for hitting a dead ball. Keith Birdie will shoot one and one. Keith Birdie will shoot one and one, and then Valley will get a two-shot tee. Correction. Keith Birdie gets one shot since he made the basket. Then Valley will get two-shot technical. Violation on number 31 from Fremont for hitting a dead ball. He gets one shot, ladies and gentlemen. One shot. Keith Birdie will shoot the technical, two shots. Number 15, Scott Bird. Foul. Number 11, Tim Thurman. his second personal foul. Valley substitution number 23, Eric Campbell. Kevin Johnson, his third personal. Tim Evers at the line, shooting 1+1.
Go, Beaver!
Thank you.
Christian, number 32, John Arnez, number 15, Keith Birding, number 31, Phil Thorpe, number 14, Jeff Neal, and number 5, Kevin Johnson. For the Fremont Christian Warriors, number 30, Tony Brown, number 33, Al Henderson, number 22, Tim Evers, number 3, Byron August, and number 31, Darren Lowry. Ladies and gentlemen, we have to clear the end lines, please. We have to clear the end lines before we can get the game started. Please clear the baseline area. Please clear the baseline area. Can we clear the baseline area, please? Please clear the end line, baseline area. Thank you. Yeah. foul was on number 31, Darren Lowry, his third personal first team foul.
Three seconds in the game.
play. Tim Johnson, his first personal, first team foul.
Yeah.
Substitutions, number 23, Eric Campbell, number 11, Tim Thurman, and number 5, Kevin Johnson. Number 30, Tony Brown, his third personal, fourth team foul. Number 31, Phil Thorpe, his fourth personal, second team foul. Keith Birding, his third personal, fourth team foul. Four there. Wilson at the line, shooting one plus the bonus. Number 14, Jeff Neal, his fourth personal foul. Randy August at the line, shooting two shots. Keith Birding, his fourth personal foul. Craig Rendon at the line, shooting one and one. Thank you. 15. That's his fifth personal foul. Five, Chuck. Substitution number 11, Tim Thurman. Al Anderson at the line. Should he run plus the bonus? Substitution number 35, Troy Hill. Number 21, Tim Johnson, and number 23, Eric Campbell. We have a foul on number 5, Brandy August. We also have a technical foul on number 5, Brandy August, for unsportsmanlike conduct. Fremont substitution, number 15, Scott Third.
One.
will be shooting the one and one. Will be shooting for Valley. Valley Christian ball at midcourt. jump ball. Timeout, Valley. Substitution number 20, Dan Davidson. Valley substitution number 14, Jeff Neal.
Shots.
seconds. Inbound in violation. Fremont ball. Final score, Fremont Christian 81, Valley Christian 55. Fremont Christian would like to thank the fans, family, and friends of Valley Christian for coming down. We'd like to ask you, please drive carefully going home.